Hello everyone, Canon Lowe here, back with more Path of Exile with Warmonger, and instead of continuing on our map journey, we decided to at least attempt the Merciless Labyrinth. And to unlock it, you need to do one trial in the Bathhouse in Act 8, the Tunnel in Act 9, and the Ossuary in Act 10. So just to kind of hover over the rest of them here. So let's get started. And we're probably gonna fail at least once, because it's just how these things tend to work.
It's
how his traps tend to work. Hey, at least it's level 68, so we can get some experience.
Low on mods.
Because I desperately need that, those two more skill points, ascendancy points. So far, so good. Of course, these enemies are usually not super difficult. This is our own self that gives such a big issue. Oh, purity of elements with the quality. Yeah. But where there's a golden seed. So do we need to go this way? Well, that's the labyrinth for you. Oh, and you're bleeding.
Wow.
Except kill you. Gotta add that bit in.
Just need a moment.
Oh yeah, those flames. Oh hey, a unique that's not worth anything. I guess we needed that golden key for once. What the?
Justice.
What?
What? I think there was a volatile flame blood that I didn't notice.
Really?
Wow. Of course. It's gotta be some kind of flame-related crap. And we didn't even get to Azaro, for crying out loud. So are you gonna continue on yours?
I don't know, I just...
See, this is the problem, especially for having low fire resistance, is that anything that has high amounts of damage is obviously not gonna let you survive, so...
Greetings. Remember, we do this for freedom.
101 chisels, huh?
What the crap?
The just goddess presides over us all. The future of the Empire rests in her even hands.
A hand swirls on a wall. All carves into bone. A tale that undoes the world and teaches those who come after.
The just goddess presides over us all. The future of the Empire rests in her even hands.
Lord's Labyrinth is fun, isn't it? Take two. Ooh. There was two golden doors before. Are you sure there's both? So which way do you want to go?
Gold is the most liberating metal.
Yeah, hopefully this is the trial. Oh, you found a life sprig or whatever. That's what that thing was. Yay, the trial.
Oh,
weary traveler.
The weary traveler draws close to the end of the path.
Well, are you gonna come back?
Thank you.
Well, I guess I'll just wait by the thing. I don't want to deal with traps right now. No, but they're still annoying. Hmm.